Msipolo mkulu mkulu wa mchesa manda. O baba wa mchesa manda. Hawa kula yola wa shupeni. Wola we sondela.
Angibingelele kakhulu bonke ababukeli nibalandzeli belihlelo eSiyaviva TV. Lolo khulumako uye udokotela lomkhulu waseSwazini uDr. Mhlandi uMaguzi Nyele umphathi wetimfihlakalo umvubi endlema sithingasekho. Ngisababingelele kakhulu abantu ngibavusele futhi-ke lo muntu lana solothi nesikhona bandla labakhona khona ngabe bahluphekile babambathe imali atihlali labanye bafuna umsebenzi abayitholi labanye bafuna amadoda bawathole umendo abaganile labanye balethe imoto bathenga tiyafa labanye balethe icitho banye mabhadi labanye bahlushwa ilwane emakhaya ngikhona ngiyabasiza abantu. Kodwa nanama bengikusiza uyefika sihlale phasi si-check inkinga yakho sikuhlolele bese-ke kuyaphuma impambo. Angigcizelele kakhulu-ke babukele nani balandele ukuthi umuntu lala ekhona khona kubalulekile kusatata ukuphila kwakhe ukuthi ungubani. Lokho ukuthola ngokuthi usukume etimbengeni ufike sikuhlolele bese sesikunika likhambi. Kukabili-ke kufuna kokufunaka kuphila wathi kwekuthi nangabe usukuma uyenyangeni ikhona inganyiso ikhona futhi nenkomo yakhona uphinde ulandzelele konke lotafika ukuthole kimi njengadokotela ukwenze nangabe ngisithe into afugeze malanga bemathathu ugeze bese ngisibofu uphakaze kube kanye ukwenzele obese uyabuya kukabili-ke lo muntu bese uthi ufuna into yokuphila into yokuphila angeke uyithathe uyibeke la kungcole khona. Ufuna lo muntu acala khona nje kucala hlobe bese uyalungisa kaqiniswa sengikhathi ke sikunika into lephilayo. Ngenda kanjalo-ke mina uyahlupha kumuntu lotamfundisa tinto noma umnikezo kepha nawo umsebenzi bese akasawuhloniphi. Umqoka kuthi nangabe ufuna into ude soucabange kahle hle noma sobona kuthi sohambe kakhulu ashayisa kuhlahla le nale bese kuyasonzela kithi. Bantu lokufuna sibakufunze kulalela ngamaphupho ndibonakaliso umuntu afunze kulalela sithunywa sakhe noma ingilozi yakhe noma idloti lakhe kepha-ke idloti angeke uze ukwadi ukuthi ngikutshele into lephilako nangabe lo msamo wakini ungqolile noma nangabe lekini vele letinto taphambaniswa kudala. Umcoko loko ukuthi tintonti isukumele kambeni yawubuka ekhaya nivane nasemndenini nivane nasemsebenzini bantu abakuthandi nawunzinga-ke mina uyasonzela kimi wakhe i-appointment usho ukuthi mkhulu sengihambile ngicela ukuthi ude ungisithe kepha ukwangishiyele ukuthi sokubuya kuphi wenzeni wenzeni socela ngikwanje ngifuna kuthi athi untu mkhulu ngicela ungenzeni into lenkuthi bese udakini sihlala phasi ngiyakuhlolela ngiyakutshela ukuthi sitawuphuma sibhekephi kanje kanje bese sibuke imiphumela inombolo yami elicingo nangabe ufuna kuza kimi ithi +268 769 51392 yasesikwahlande it's 083-885-4017 kodwa-ke sikwahlande ngibasegoli ngiba khona 2 days kakhulu kakhulu usebenzele ekhaya ekhanyeni nawe ngifuna ufika khona ngabe uhlushwa amadloti noma isithunywa ufuna kuhlanjululo noma ubhotshozwe lugezwe luciniswe ngiyakwenzela lokho kenje akufuna lokho ube nesikhathi uthi esiwucabangile kwenzele kahle ube nenhlonipho futhi uyihloniphe into lendawo uhloniphe futhi nalo lokufunako lapho-ke kuyalunga tonkeniti yahamba kahle lokumcoka kakhulu kakhulu engicizelela kubantu abagcine labatshelwa kona two abalandzelele konke labatshelwa kona ungafuni into lenkulu kanzi utaphinzi wehlule lengakugcina nje kusho babukeli bakaSiyaviva bahlale basibhekile njalo kulo hlelo ngoba la kusekhala elikhulu kulapha khona khona tonke tinto divela khona bese bantu sebayakwadi ukuthi bathole lusito ngendlela efanele. Tiyanga leti ehlukene kakhulu kunetiyanga letitangoma kuye letinye lethandazayo kuyanga lokhu lesimo sakho sikhombe ngakuphi kodwa-ke kini nawufuna kusite ngiyakuguqulela ukunyanga kakho ngikufake esontweni uthandaze uphile ube ngumona uma ngabe sonje bayigcwali yabathi ukuthi ngigeze ngikulungisele kahle ngokuhlambulwe indoda yakho sonje bayigcwali noma ngabe le business ngiyakunika into wami ufike usebenze ngiphile ngingenisele abantu kepha ke angeke ngikunike into etafika idle abantu noma inyele nebungodi indlela kwenzela nje into leconzile noma lengakusho-ke abantu asebayafunze-ke phana ukuthi nangabe uhamba ushiye ukukhanyisile khandlela ekhaya ubikile emsamo ukuthi ngisake umkhulu kanje kanje ngicele inhlahla lempilo lela ngiyakhona ngoba thina sisebenza ngabantu le mtimba yethu iyakhathala le mtimba yethu ithwala kakhulu into ingathi banezinhlupheko sesihambe kakhulu into into sibona manje nje uvele nje umuntu ethe nomnye ethe asendzaweni yakhe awesifazane nomnye ethe abulele mhlawumbe lo muntu ufuna ukuthi abethuthi ukuthi uyahamba wathola ingodi ngemoto kwafa abantu wangaligeze uthundu afune kungena manje bese siyajikisana labaningi bantu bathi hhayi mkhulu wena uyaqoshana noma uyayinomvele nangamakahlobi ngiye ngicale ukuthi nemali ngaphandle kweligede babambise ibhavu benze ethelele ungikhali ungele ekhaya bese sicale inkinga ngesiyalungisa sengisho ngokuthi babukele hlalani nakanye nathi nilanzele konke ngendlela lefanele nendlela lokufanele futhi nangabe ungidinga angifonela noma ungene kaWhatsApp kodwa kuWhatsApp nenze ama-VN ngoba hhayi bantu baningi kuba likhulu nokuthi umuntu umphendulele ngento ngayinye 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 aloku aphele ekubhala isikhathi sekubhala akunaso ngoba sinezangeme abantu bebangakayi nalesikoleni manje ibohle ivuka leyo ngiyoziwa ukuthi ngiphile nje ngiphile lokumphanzeni manje-ke abantu babosicolela nkosi yami ngoba sinezangeme abantu bakudala manje sesilumbi kona ukuthi wanda sesindu amasiko nje nemihambo ngiphila ngawo manje nangabuhlwa amasiko nemihambo nemigomo yasekhaya kini noma imvelaphi yakho angeke uze ukhone ekuphila ngingakwentela le ngikwentela ngiphile kejabo kathi ukuthi angeke ufanele nami lokho ngithanda ukucaphelise kakhulu babukene ngoba umuntu uye kuthiwa mentela lutho bese ufuna ngathi angafana nawe noma bengangawe cha le ngikwentela kona ngiyakwentela nje kodwa ecinisweni funa ukwathi ukuthi angeke uze ulingane nami ngifane nami ngakukhanyisela nje wangiphile ngendlela yakho indoda yakho kuthi ihlobe kakhulu futhi nawubona ngathi ihlobe kwendlula esitamu kodwa egcineni mina funa kuthi ngihloniphe ngoba ngiyemi lokukhanyisela indlela ngiyemi lophethetha imfihlo ekuphila kuthi okay impilo yakho inje inje nasekuso kusuke sekulikhundana nalabo esengakuncedisa manje-ke leyo ngoti ngisangicaphelise kubantu nalabanye abantu othola ukuthi bafuna kulungise bathi khwama bathathe ikhwama bambe basebenze kodwa-ke la usithethe khona sikhwama funa uhloniphe ngoba nesikhwama sisuke silalapho sikhwama sinelikhaya siyikho sikhwama lesingelakhaya manje na utathi wena lauthethe khona sikhwama sofuna bangikhonga noma bengetuli kwalapho utathi bulalisa kunjalo-ke lalanhlanhleni inhlanhla yakhona iphekwe lakhaya ufuna uhloniphe lakhaya ngoba leli bhodo lodla ngalo noma lolopheka ngalo isuke lilungiswe lapho ekhaya lagezwe khona lakhona selivota sekuzothi babukele hlalani kanjalo nesibukele nami ngiyabonga abalandzeli bami ukuthi babe lokhu basuke bakhona bayibambe khona lapho inkosi babusisela labakhona khona solo ngiyatholakala futhi enombolweni yami lethi +26876953092 yasesikhwahlane +0H3885017 nangatholakala emoyeni ngisuke ngala esikhwahlane noma ngisuke ngingale angaseswazini kuba kanjalo-ke kodwa-ke kuwhatsapp ngihlale ngitholakala umlenzi i-VN angithinde efike ekhaya ngumele kumqoka kuthi ufike ekhaya ntokhola kuthi yonke into siphothule kahle siyihlanganise ngendlela efanele bantu abasondele kejana wakhe i-appointment icala kumamani nje kuhlomeke ngoba ngiyala sisasebenzi ngale ndlela yakathini ukuthi umuntu uvele achamuke nje engathi utohlona impombi yakhe funathi sathi kuthi uyeda isikole sikulungisele sikwenzele into efanele wena wampela awujabulile nathi nakhanga sisale sijabulile ngoba kufuneka umuntu efike ekhaya athi utolashwa sijike sikhubekile etheni engcondo yakhe noma etheni amabula wakhe lesingathithi sihlawathini afike lo muntu ente nje kuthanza kwakhe bese ngakusanda okungabuyela empilo ngoba na ufikekile ekhaya kufuna nawe wangushiye sijabulile kukuhle uze sinawele phambili tokukhanyela uyahlupha umuntu ofuna kuthatha tinto esandla semfene tinto kufuna sithathe kahle nesandla sangesikudla kuthi okhona kuthithi lo cha ngiyabonga kakhulu babukeli staphinde sibona le kulolunye lihlelo
abulayo nabahluphekile bebabasondela asondele emkhunjini yalo yakwalezo ngimsipholo munkulunkulu wamthesa amandla bebabawa Bamthosa amandla Abagula nabahlupheki Wola wesondela Yeyishitheli mhlobo uNkulunkulu bamthosa amandla Bamthosa bamthosa amandla Wola wesondela Sondele mkunjini ngalo wakho nozophila
Iwamthetha amandla Kusiza abantu abagulayo nabahluphekile Nawe sondele mkunjini ngalo wakho nozophila
Ebabihamba nenqola Ebabihamba nenqola Yeyikibelumkumbiganuwa Nawe sondele mkumbiganuwa konozo Kunolo munda ngekulenze lutho Isiphiwo somunda ngekusenze lutho sidalwa